Oscar De La Hoya, the boxing legend, of course, the promoter, Golden Boy Promotion, posted the following on his social media, and I want to share it with you. And he says the following. Pre-run with Floyd, Ryan wants Haney. Post-run with Floyd, Ryan wants Rowley. Golden Boy Promotions has worked with Ryan Garcia since he turned pro, and together have made him the biggest draw in boxing. We will make his fight with Rowley into a huge event, as we always do. Oscar goes on to say, Floyd, if you want to give Ryan the secret to defense in the ring, that's great. Other than that, if you are still a promoter, like it says here, F off. So that's what Oscar De La Hoya has to say. Of course, Ryan fighting anybody is a huge event. Him and Tank did insane numbers. 1.3 million pay-per-view buys. Him and Tank, fifth biggest gain in Vegas history. Rowley is a massive name, fan favorite. He's a champion at 140. It would sell great. Devin Haney's a great fighter, great champion. Two-division champion. And he just came off the biggest win of his career with Regis Prograce. And that would be a huge fight as well. So either way Ryan goes, it's a huge fight. And today, Isaac Cruz actually went out of his way to call out Ryan. So that's another throwing his hat into the ring, as they say. So Ryan has options, but it looks like it's Ryan versus Rowley. That's a fight. Rowley is great at fighting, but he's also great at self-promotion, great at press conferences. It would get so much attention, everything he does with Rowley. It would do great numbers on pay-per-view. Rowley versus Ryan. Ryan's a master of his craft as well. There's a reason why he has over 10 million followers on Instagram alone. So both of them have a huge fan base. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But Oscar De La Hoya with a message to Floyd Mayweather. Stay tuned. FayusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sickback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sickback. I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting. FayusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
FayusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.